Hey, what it do? The following is a non-profit, fan-based parody. Fatal Fury and the King of Fighters series are all owned by Shin Nohan Kikaku, SNK Playmore. Please support the official release. Taking a nap before your big fight? Wow, you must be really arrogant.
Oh, hey, it's you. What are you up to?
Well, I owe you a night on the town, so I figured I'd just stop by.
Oh, you wanted to praise me on. Cool, thanks. So, what about that gilded cage bullshit?
You're such a complex man, Terry Bogard. You could die in this fight, you know, but you're more concerned with my safety.
Well, I'm actually the simplest man you'll ever meet. Hey, what do you got there?
It's cherry-flavored chapless.
Alcohol always cures my soul. There you go.
Thank you.
So, what should we toast to? How about to my winnings and to your freedom? And you know what? Let's throw in I like being alive as well.
Alcohol abuse! Why would you do that?
Terry, the wine, it's poison-flavored cherry chablis.
Oh, Lily, you totally saved my ass. That's, you took one step closer to your freedom.
Terry. Oh, Terry, right there.
Oh, yeah, baby. I'm gonna show you my Buster Wolf.
Oh, God, I wanna see that.
Mr. Bogard, it's time for your fight.
Get the fuck away from here, I'm getting lucky!
Welcome, street brawlers, to Fatal Fury, Abridged of the Hungry Wolf Part 4. A shot from the hand is worth two dead bodies. Yes.
Hey, boss. We're all set up to take the shot at Andy Bogard.
Good. I'll give you the signal. It involves me snapping my fingers.
We can't see into the box seats.
Oh, you can and you will. You'll have to do it via your sniper scope.
Ladies and jellyfish, boys and blobs, may I present to you Terry Bogard versus Andy Bogard. Both brothers come in, only one come out in the semifinals.
I have the craziest boner right now.
So, it looks like Lily failed to kill Terry with the poison-flavored cherry chaplets. Regardless, the sniper will just have to work double overtime, then.
I won't go easy on you, big bro.
Didn't ask you to, baby B.
Let me some dancing.
Spidey sense. Andy, Terry, watch out!
What the fuck?
What the fuck is that shit?
Find the emergency lights and turn them on.
Bring me a corn dog.
Yes, sir.
They totally Batman the hell out of there.
Find them and kill them.
Yes, sir. Thanks for the assistant, Lily. Anytime.
How many guys are there? We can take them.
It's safer this way.
Lily, I gotta say, you are surprisingly agile and coherent. I mean, how are you able to be all those things? I banged you to pieces.
Do we really have to talk about this now? Just take the fucking ladder. You next.
Oh, shit.
Lily, come on! Look, if it's about that banging comment I made earlier...
I gave you everything, didn't I? You bitch. I brought you out of the slums, gave you nice clothes, and you think you can butt-fuck me? You know what? I'm done talking. Fuck off and die.
Oh, God. Lily!
Terry, I saw this white light of fire and brimstone with people with pitchforks poking me.
Don't talk like that. You're gonna be okay.
Oh, Terry, I love you so much. You gave me the taste of freedom.
And it killed me.
Lily!
Well, shit.
If you want the bitch, you can still bang her while her body's warm. It's called necrophilia.
Geese, you are a bag of dicks.
That's what she said. Oh, wait, she can't talk. She's dead.
Were those guys just waiting around the entire time, waiting on Geese's command to just rush us?
Ain't this some bullshit? Get in!
Master Tongue,
where the hell did you get a Jeep from? I rented it at a place called Don't Ask Stupid Questions Right Now.
Die, old man!
Fuck! Master Tongue, keep your eyes on the road, god damn it!
Now with Master Tongue dead, no one will be able to teach the secrets of Hakyoku Seigen. I'm so happy right now. Free steaks for everyone with $12 admission.
It's not a free steak, technically speaking.
Ripper, I told you before, I am a bucket of evil. I don't care.
What's the damage, Doc?
What I have to say may shock and confuse you. This man is bald and very old.
We know that.
Oh, well, his lungs sustained severe trauma and he's lapsed into a coma. That much I know for sure.
What? What are you, a quack? Why'd you say the first part?
Well, I definitely am a quack.
Let's get a competent doctor in here.
The man slipped into a coma. He is not waking up from that.
Son of a fucking bitch, Geese! Motherfucking owl!
Andy, wait.
Jerry.
Oh, well, you know, you weren't in a coma. I was wrong about that.
Take me outside now.
Geese, you motherfucker! First you killed Dad, now Master Tongue? I wanted to kill Master Tongue, you piece of shit!
Andy runs into Joe outside, who has somewhat recovered from his gunshot wound. The two then follow Joe's advice and team up to go after Geese. Now we jump to the backyard of outside the hospital, where Terry talks to Master Tongue, yes.
Terry, I have chosen you to learn the secrets of the Hakyoku Seigen school, the Hurricane Punch Senpoken.
Why me?
Because unlike Andy and Geese, who are ruled by their emotions, you can actually wipe your emotions clean, and somehow that gets in the way of absorbing the Earth's natural ki energy into your body. Don't ask me how emotions fuck that entire thing up, I'm just gonna straight up ignore you.
Well, is there, like, a step-by-step process? I mean, how does this work?
Simple. You're going to copy what I do.
Whoa, won't that kill you, Master Tongue?
Of course it will kill me! But you know what? I'm gonna give you guys the satisfaction of denying you the right to kill me if you're abandoning you for 10 years! Now listen up, watch, and pay attention! Now stand in place, copy it like an idiot! Feel the key enter through your feet and concentrate on your center line. That's gonna be in your crotchal region. This is gonna be a huge aphrodisiac. I mean, your dick is gonna be like harder than it's ever been hard before. And then it's gonna start sounding like the Kamehameha wave up in here.
What the fuck is that shit?
Jerry, don't gawk like an idiot. Copy my pose like an idiot.
Huh? Oh, right.
Oh yeah, I was holding that in for days. Whew!
Okay, so, try thinking about someone that makes you happy. I know I said you're supposed to wash emotions away from your body, but, like, contradictions kind of help sometimes.
I had that ass! Oh my god! This feels amazing!
Now observe!
My dick can reach the moon!
I'm going to attack you with Senpouken!
What the fuck? You are spinning in place like a- HOLY SHIT!
Wow, Master Tung, that was actually- Wait, what the hell? Holy crap. You're dead. You totally just died in place there. Fuck.
Goodbye, you piece of shit. I hope you're in hell!
And there you have it, Street Brawlers. Master Tung is dead. No, I'm sure society will go on. But what will happen with Andy and Joe, who are going to confront Geese? Will they be successful? Find out on Fatal Fury, Abridged of the Hungry Wolf, the finale. Showdown at the Lonely Island, yes.